Hey guys, welcome to part 48. Last episode, we cleaned up some old dungeons and discovered one that I think we need an item that we only get later on. And I saw this little rolling thing earlier. Hey! I won't let you get me! You probably work for Ganondorf! Give me the wires. You only work for Ganondorf! No, I don't! Get back here! And to prove that I'm not working for Ganondorf, I'm gonna throw a bomb at you. Why? To stop him from rolling. Ha-da! You're good. Alright, little guy. You're going down. I'm gonna get you. Why? Because I don't work for Ganondorf! You're good. See, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to, like, throw it over him so that when he rolls backwards, it hits him. That's not working. Maybe I should arrow him. Alright, you get back here! I've gotta get him. Gotta talk to him. He moves faster than I do. He moves faster than I does. Gotta get him. Gotta prove to him that I'm a nice guy. Really? What? Can you do that? Okay, next I'm gonna try playing Lost Woods. Cause they all seem to like that. Okay, okay. So first thing's gotta get close to him. No. Thanks. All right. Okay. All right. Let's just go down here. Hey. Open up. Hey, fine. Okay, so all the areas have been locked up. Right. All of them. The only Goron we've seen is this one Goron that's running around that I'm having problems with. Where is he now? Ooh, hey. Just so I don't have to reuse mob. Oops. Hello! I just completed a small weapon. How about it? How about buying this knife for 200 rupees? I don't got 200 rupees. Alright, come back again. You're huge. Get more bombs. Do Come on, where are ya? I'm gonna get him. Okay, we might have to speed this up, but I'm gonna try bombing him. Oh, there we go! How could you do this to me? You're Ganondorf's servant. Hear my name and tremble. I am Link, hero of the Goron. What? Link? My name's Link. What? Your name is also Link? Then you must be the legendary Dodongo Buster and hero Link. Oh, I'm legendary now? My dad is Darunia. Ooh, do you remember him? Dad named me Link after you because you're so brave. It's a cool name, I really like it. Thank you. Link, you're a hero to us Gorons. I'm so glad to meet you. Please give me your autograph. Sign it to my friend, Link of the Gorons. Oh, I guess it's not a good time to ask you for this. Please help everyone. My dad, Darunia, went to the fire temple. A dragon is... Ooh, dragon. If we don't hurry up, even my dad will be eaten by the dragon. You better try to calm down if you can. Maybe he'll calm down if you talk to him. What do you want to ask him? Ask about the dragon. About the Gorons. Gorons? About the Gorons. Dragon. Long time ago, there was an evil dragon named Volvagia living in this mountain. That dragon was very scary. He ate Gorons. Using a huge hammer, the hero of the Gorons, boom, destroyed it, just like that. This is a myth from long ago, but it's true. I know because my dad is a descendant of the hero. Boo-hoo-hoo. Gorons. Everybody was taken to the fire temple. While my dad was out, Ganondorf's followers came and took them all away. All of them will be eaten by Volvagia. Dad said that Ganondorf has revived Vol- Whoa, hey, necromancy. As a warning to those who might oppose him, Ganondorf is going to feed them all to Volvagia. Dad went to the fire temple all by himself to try to save everyone. Please help, Link. I'll give you this heat-resistant tunic, yes! You got a Goron tunic. This heat-resistant tunic is adult size, so it won't fit a kid. Going to a hot place? No worry. Better head to those spots. Thank you, Link. Dad told me not to let anybody follow him to the temple, but only you, Link, can save everyone. I'm sure that shop owner who's hiding somewhere right now will also help you. Now, I'll tell you about the secret passage to the fire temple. But try to move the statue inside Dad's room. Alright. Sorry about that. Oh, hey! Might be able to reach it. Give me a second. There we go. Alright, now let's go talk to the shop man. Welcome. I want 30 peat bombs. Alright. Dude, that's really freaky looking. Can I grab it? Grab. There we go. Oops. I hear my nose itches, so I try to. Oh, Link, it's so hot, we can't stay here for long. I'll fix that. Sweet. Can't reach it. Alright, let's explore a little bit. Might as well. Magic is good. Rocks. Nope, these are really strong rocks. I don't know what's with them, but this is, we can't really touch them, which is weird. Okay, let's go this way. Wait, I think I'll be able to do this. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh, hi, Sheik. Are you okay? It is something that grows over time, a true friendship, a feeling in the heart that becomes even stronger over time. The passion of friendship will soon blossom into a righteous power, and through it you will know which way to go. What? This song is dedicated to the power of the heart. Listen to the bolero of fire. I'm sorry, what? What does that have to do with anything? We're in a volcano! Are you gonna be okay, Sheik? Alright, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I actually kinda like this song. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do. 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 Do 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 do. Thanks, Sheik. So really, who are you? What in the world, Link? I'll see you again. But who are you? Hold on now. Whoa, hey, fire! What just? Are you burning down this bridge? Sheik! Look, you're jerky. Yeah, fine, whatever. At least now I can teleport here whenever I want. That looks really cool. I think that's the heart piece in there. Oh well. Well, this looks like the place. Oh dear. So the next episode, we're apparently gonna go to a place. Oops. Did not expect that. So we're apparently now going to go to a place that's loaded with fire-breathing dragons and Ganondorf's minions. This is gonna be interesting. So, see you then.